Welcome back to Dwarf Fortress. Last time we had completed our hives, and we have decked out our inn with some engravings, and we've started on a new stockpile. We have also got a bunch of room for beds, and then right down here we have opened up room for worship. Door, let's select shale. Okay, not much of an option there. I don't know how I'm going to make this a room of worship. I assume it needs to be of the highest quality. So we'll smooth it out. What? Beds. We have beds in place, we have doors. We need more beds, we need more doors. 20 people. We have this necromancer kind of just running around being crazy. Running around, babbling. They didn't even talk to the expedition leader. Something's gonna happen there. Really. Like, I don't know. It's just, there's something. Right? Something going on. Okay, I think we need to get this opened up. So we will let this finish off. And once that is done, focus on those rooms. Cancel brew and drink. Need empty food storage item. Should have barrels being created now. Or did I not do that? No, I did brew drink from fruit. We need barrel. Wood. Wooden. Barrel. Now let's add a condition. Let's change that to 20. We also have that gem. Buzzard and eagle is fighting. Limonite. Go for food. Unrotten fermentable leaf or fruit. Do we still have just one miner? Labor. Miner. Two miners. There we go. Now we have three miners. Let's let you guys do, the three of you, go. Don't know if we have three pickaxes though. High Master Miner, Legendary Miner. Okay, that should speed things up. Yeah, I think we're getting some frame skips there. In the game, not the video. Interesting. Oh, yeah, that's great. So much faster. Stockpile. Accept. Awesome. Hey, where can we? Cheese, why is there cheese here? Did they leave everything? I did not. Can we claim it? Can you move it? I suppose I didn't have anywhere to put it, so maybe it wouldn't do it in that case. Well, we got a good lot of stuff. Bring it in. Now, I think we've plenty of space there for the food. Plenty of space there for drinks. That's interesting. This shows the food indication. This does not. I wonder why that is. Okay, I think that's all that digging done. So now we just need to make that decision. How do we want to make these rooms? Do we want 3x3 corridor? Maybe not. Maybe we just want a 1x1. So it's something like that. Thank you. do that? I mean, I don't know how many guests I'm expecting to have, but I think this is good. Let's go with that. Now, we have only got one workroom of each. We could expand that out now. Not that. Let me do this without having to fight. That'll give us plenty of room for 3x3 workshops, which I think there are other workshops that are bigger. That's plenty. Okay, so we want to do more gathering. Are these? No. Cheese. They're not bitten. Okay, let's just, instead of doing a gather spot, let's just do a gather. Alright. Not much there. Wait, they're still hanging around? Like that. I want to check here, just make sure we have all the animals we need to have in the pen. Stray llama. Here you go, kid. Kitten, cat, dog. Yeah, okay, grand. Way of gathering there. We've done a few things. Let's resume. Already. Our miners are doing these. I think we should add 3, 4, 5, 6, 10, 11. Stone. And let's see if that collapses at any point. We definitely need to have a just stone thing, though. Cut gems. Let's add cut gems. Say 50. Then encrust finished goods with gems. Say 50 as well. Sense. Extra piece barrel. Stray llama. Okay. Nice. Now we're digging in here. We should get a door on that. Used closest. We have beds as well, don't we? Good. We need close to it, recognize it because we had planned to put doors in. So let's see, these should all be occupied. Even the dwarven children get their own. What's that? Buzzard has stolen reindeer cheese. Okay. Boss, do we have door yet? Just last two. Okay. Make that a bed. Right. Now, doors here. Don't have doors. Go down. Smooth, nice. Smooth out that floor under the door as well, please. Do we have another door? Do. Good. And we want a meeting area. Except that we want this to be a temple. Or it's called the Gleam as well, right? In case the location is only open to members, you know, you can have it open to everybody. Chest, stored instruments. We don't have any instruments. We'll probably look at making instruments. Okay, let's open these up. So we have a few different worshippers, a few different deities that we can worship. Pods. That, this is what we want. Okay, it needs to be smoothed first, I guess. Do the first, then you can apply this. Proof of drink finished. We are in winter. Okay. So one of the things we can do with these arrow slits is have can't remember what they're called, but the big crossbow, essentially, that shoots through them, as well as obviously having crossbow dwarf or bow and arrow dwarf horses that come in and do the job as well. Paused. Resume. Okay. It's almost all dug out. Good. Have doors to put in yet? Necromancer, you need to not be, please, you're making me nervous. Ooh, dancer. Oh, we are out of trees. Okay, let's go tree chopping. Let's go a little bit away. Yeah, let's do some of those big ones. Come back to them. See what happens when they get cut down. Sure, it's a ton of wood. As you would expect. Petition, somebody's looking to join us. Mincott. Riddle Relic wishes to reside in Eviscerated Creepy for the purpose of entertaining citizens and visitors. Sure, we approve. See, where is there doors? No. Easy meal completed, nice. Nothing left in the swamps. Stone carver. Human bird. Go. Get the corner. Jesus. Okay. Stone. Oh. probably reduce that. No seeds. Why do we have no seeds? Somebody else? Sure. We'll give it a shot. Lemonage. Cool. Four doors. Yeah, another bed. Fresh. There we go. Then this we want to extend. All we do, dance floor 1x11, shouldn't be 1x11, multi done. There we go. No, we don't want it to be a new. No. The olive craft. Six bedrooms. That's so once we get those other doors, five other doors, 12 bedrooms. And then we'll have even more. Cinnamon of Lashing Tower. Where even is that? We delete. Okay, so that doesn't count. I guess. Another petition. Sure. Mugs complete. crafts. So let's take a look. Those craft one assigned. Warmer. Worried after being unable to pray to what? Do I need to lock him up somewhere? We'll leave it at that. We now have three entertainers. We have lots of room for workshops. We can double up and spread the load a bit. The stray horse, let's get the stray horse into the pen. Why are they not in the pen? The creature is assigned to a pasture. Okay. And maybe they were being attacked. Interesting. Ooh, that could be why. We have a jaguar. Away it goes. Okay. Yeah, we'll need to fence ourselves off a bit so that such things do not pose any real threat. This whole area is cleared out as well. Nice. Yes, anyway. Thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this. Like, comment, subscribe, and I will catch you next time. All the best.